There will be setbacks. That's just the reality of it. I don't care what journey you're on, there will be something that sets you back. And that's okay, as long as your setback doesn't turn into a failure. That's the beauty of a setback. It is, by definition, just a step back, right? We're making great progress, something traumatic happens, and we have a setback. That happened to me. I lost down to 295, and through some really bad decisions, about a year and a half of my life and a lot of stress, I put on almost 100 pounds. That was a setback. But the key to victory with setbacks is to not let it keep you down. You have to get up, you have to push yourself forward, and you have to keep moving. Keep going, don't give up. A setback is simply temporary. Don't let it turn into a failure. I love you. Mwah.